이거 이제
메이저 어과이어
gun.
Square. Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me. Goddamn, they really did it.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlowe, Hagger, get on those miniguns and start firing!
Ain't you gonna help us win?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist!
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man! Don't mess with karma, I just fly!
Hags, let it go! Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I'm gonna knock you into the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let's get so clear this LZ!
Look out for RPGs!
Heartbeat!
They're running!
They better run!
Thank you.
anything but Russians, we can kiss the satellite goodbye. Don't shoot the consoles. All right, breach it.
We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing. Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Ghost Rider, this is Red. We got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot had some cojones. We'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Thank you. rocket!
We can take that Jeep over there. Give me the ETA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projections, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
Come on! Move!
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now!
Data server. Look, I'm not the human torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...